at DarkHorse MX, and I had a lesson this morning with Cody, which went great. Definitely worked on line selection and entrance speed to the corners. Now I'm gonna do a 30-minute moto, and I'm not really going for world record speed, but I'm gonna do more of, like, I wanna have consistent lap times.
Inside. Yeah.
why you don't dangle your feet. Like my foot caught that big mound there.
Oh shit.
Oh.